Have another lattes and welcome back to our ASMR channel. I'm feeling extremely relaxed and happy to be spending time with you. If this is your first time stopping by, my name is Lori Latte and it's very nice to meet you. I hope everybody's feeling happy and healthy. And please make yourself at home. I have a fabulous video for you today. And I'm really glowing. I did the e.l.f. Halo Glow only today. I wanted a light makeup look. I think it came out stupendous. Okay, just wanted something light today. Okay, I'm wearing my Kiss Christmas nails from last year. These are the active length nails. And I'm wearing a really cute t-shirt. Wild about Christmas. I got this last year at the thrift store. Look at the Christmas tree with a giraffe print and the cheetah print and the zebra print. You guys, I got it going on. I'm on fire for Christmas. I'm on fire. I'm going to show you today my collection of holiday tall tumblers, okay? And they're textured. All of them are textured except for one, okay? Excited about this. I dedicate this video to my friend, Peace Sincerity ASMR, because a few days ago, she uploaded a video showing us her collection of tall tumblers, but they're the Starbucks tumblers. I saved it to my favorites list. I'm mesmerized by that video. I'm going to go back and watch it again. What an amazing collection, my dear friend. Not only that, she did this really gentle scratching because many of them are textured. Okay. I only have one Starbucks tall tumbler. All of these I got at Walmart and I love them. Okay. I picked one up today. Every time I go to Walmart, I look for these. Because it's the holidays, on the end cap, they have these tall textured tumblers, but these are the holiday ones, okay? You're gonna see what I'm talking about right now. Because they're holographic. Okay. And they were $6.50, and I'm fascinated. Okay, I just got back from Walmart right now. And I found a new one. I'm so happy. Look, this is Christmas green. They're holographic, you guys. When you move them, they change colors. And I know these are dupes for the Starbucks ones, but these are $6.50, and look, it's tall. It's textured. I saw this Christmas green, and I snatched it up right away, you guys. Look at this beautiful tumbler. So when you move it around, it does this purple-green look. It's fascinating. Look at the clear green straw, you guys. These would make fascinating gifts, you guys. You can even fill them with Christmas candies or little cookies or whatever you want. This very, very, very sturdy plastic, y'all. Okay, I wouldn't drop these, they're gonna crack, but just in case you're wondering, for $6.50, how good can it be? They're very well made. Okay, look. Of course, these are gonna be for cold, iced drinks. I don't believe you can use these for hot drinks, but look at the straw. Look at the lid. I can't take my eyes off of this particular one. This Christmas green fascinates me so much. Okay, so then I saw this one, actually saw this one in, might have been the end of October, because that's when they started bringing these out, but look, it's this beautiful, beautiful deep purple. And again, it's holographic, you guys. It goes from purple to green. I don't know if you're going to be able to see that or not. The clear purple straw. Look at this. See the inside. This is, Y'all, they're textured, y'all. They're textured, but they're beautiful, these beautiful colors. Okay, so then I saw a blue one, but they're actually two blue. Okay, let me get a drink of my coffee. This coffee's hitting the spot, you guys. Hitting the spot. Okay, I saw this one. It's this beautiful holiday clear blue. It's this beautiful, beautiful holiday blue. And again, they're holographic. These are all for me. Okay. I'm not giving these away. They're mine. This is almost like a periwinkle. Okay, like a light periwinkle. See that? Do you see how it goes from blue to light purple? Christmas tree earrings with my little red studded earring. With my Christmas tree nails. With my Christmas tree top. Tell you that all of them fascinate me. If I had to pick a favorite, it's going to be a tie, but the favorite's going to be the Christmas green one, you guys. This one right here is going to be followed by this deep purple one. Okay, so the person that got me into these, by the way, is my friend Maddie. She sent me my very first tall tumbler. I'm going to show it to you in a minute. And then it was all downhill from there. was all downhill from there. And I'm glad you gave it to me when you did, Maddie, because they only feature this set of holiday collections, these holographic ones, during Christmas. I wouldn't have found any more if it wasn't November, December. Okay. Look at this one. This one's like a pale, pale, pale white with blue in it. Because it's not white, you guys. It's like a blue-white. Very pale. These for Walmart. Maybe it's the same company that makes the Starbucks ones. Okay, we don't know. But they did an outstanding job. The quality on these, they're thick, they're very textured, they're beautiful. These are not cheap. Okay, I've seen cheap. See if we can do a thumbnail real quick. Hopefully it took it. Okay, so I have two more tall tumblers that are not holographic. Okay, but they're stunning. Look. Same tumbler, but it's a matte blue, a baby powder blue. And it's gorgeous, y'all. It's gorgeous. This is the one that my friend Maddie gave me. It's this beautiful powder baby beautiful, beautiful, beautiful pink color. I love it. It's a matte pink, you guys. I love it. So the last tumbler I'm going to show you is my only, one and only, Starbucks tall tumbler. It's not textured. This is a holiday tumbler. I bought it a couple of months ago on eBay. Brand new. This is the 2021 holiday edition tumbler, Starbucks. It's stunning. Look. It's stunning, you guys. It's, look at this. Look, it's holographic on the top, and then it has this hot pink design, and then it goes to white. It says Starbucks right there. I love this tumbler. It was $15 free shipping, brand new, 2021 Starbucks holiday tumbler. Look at that. Let me show you the inside. Okay, brand new. So that's all I have for you today. I enjoyed spending time with you. I look forward to seeing you.